conductor outputs are 2 conductor and not 4. And all that basically means is that my big fancy gold-plated Magami cable is useless. So I had to buy another speaker cable. They should have at least made them combo jack so you can plug in a 1/4-inch speaker cable. The trim works like a gain control. I noticed if you turn it up real high, you get this faint clanking sound. I think that's just the driving of the tubes. This overdrive is not heavy duty like a dark glass overdrive. It's more like an SVT crunch. You can dial it in halfway and just leave it on all the time. Each dial has a second function, so you can get all kinds of sounds. Overall, I think the only thing missing is a compressor. This is going to be my go-to amp for recording, practicing, and gigging. I'm looking forward to using it.